If you a Capricorn, she think you chasing the bag, searching for the next leaf to get what she never had. If you a Virgo, she think you know how to plan. She got the backup, but the backup of plan A is a fail. If you a Taurus, she think you stubborn as hell, but she's gonna get her way, cause she's never known to fail. And for the Leo, she thinks that you'll be grand, but she's the center of attention, turning heads with a glance.
Listen, I'm not telling you what to do or what to believe. I'm just telling you what I've been through and what I've seen. If she wants your date of birth as well as the time, ask him where you're from, then keep this in mind. She might be the Zodiac Killer, killer. She's the Zodiac Killer. If she reads your chart, then shows you a smile.
Assume that you're clingy, screaming for attention like, please love me and need me. Aquarius, she gives you space when you need me. Actually, more than often, she's the first to be leaving. Pisces, so creative and artsy, and living in her own world no matter who's watching. To the Aries, don't let her make you get angry. She go from cussing to loving and back being nasty.
Listen, I'm not telling you what to do or what to believe. I'm just telling you what I've been through and what I've seen.
Keep this in mind. She might be the Zodiac.